Columbus police say they are looking for three suspects from a drive-by robbery over the weekend. Police say that robbery happened on Greenwood Avenue near North Wall Street on Sunday. Surveillance pictures show two armed suspects approaching the victim. Police say the suspects took a phone, a wallet, car keys before getting into a Kia Sorento driven by a third suspect. If you have any information on all these suspects, call Columbus Police or Central Ohio Crime Stoppers.